can feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I got eyes in the back of my head, I'm seeing. Take me for granted and you know I'm leaving. I'ma take what's mine with the webs I'm weaving. I could take this crowd from seeing to believing. Got a taste for blood and my tongue keeps bleeding from the...
Well, hello guys, in today's episode, we're going to California for a military-style photo shoot. The crux of this YouTube channel is typically revolves around building a career in scuba diving, right? Becoming a scuba instructor. I'm a scuba instructor trainer. And then we slide in some travel and photography here and there. What I maybe don't talk about so much is that I do quite a lot of product photography for scuba diving. So my biggest partner is Ocean Technology Systems, and if you have seen some of their catalogs, then it's possible that you've seen some of my pictures float by. These aren't consumer photos, right? Whenever you open a scuba catalog and people are having a good time and it's all spontaneous, that's actually not real, right? That's all set up, because at the end of the day, the goal is to feature the product in the best possible way in its intended function. And a shoot that I just did was actually really different. It was a military style photo shoot. Why? Because militaries around the world use full face masks and underwater communication for a lot of different missions, right? If we think about the Thai cave rescue, so the Thai soccer players who got stuck in the cave, got flooded. Underwater communication was vital, and so a lot of armed forces use full face masks with underwater communication to that end. So we headed to Catalina Island and set up a military photo shoot. Lots of weapons in this video, but they're all fake. Like, none of them were real or live or anything like that.
I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Take into your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to get some power. Don't be f***ing sour. Take a cold shower. Scream until you're louder. Work until you're prouder. And f*** all the doubters. They're just your downers. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. I'm f***ed off at these f***ing clowns. Who were all taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it. I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till I wear the crown.
I can't really show too many results, because of course one thing you need to learn as a professional photographer is that the photos actually aren't yours, right? They're your baby. You create them, you work on them. There's always a little bit of post-production work to be done, but once you hand those photos over, they're actually for the client, right? So as much as I kind of want to share the process, you maybe notice that on this channel, I often sort of show end results like well after the fact. I rarely show the process because I'm usually busy shooting. And so this is kind of one of those rare occasions where I took my GoPro and I kind of tried to shoot as I was shooting. Luckily, you know, it didn't like influence the results too much. We also did a super cool shoot with the California State Parks lifeguard, because again, lifeguarding is another use case for this product, right? And is also a major customer for this client. So obviously in crafting the brochure, we had to do some of that. So it was really a fun-filled adventure. It's not a lot of narrative per se in this particular episode, but I'm just really happy that I could take you guys sort of, you know, with me on one of these assignments, so you get a sense for how that works and how those kind of professional catalog photos come to be.
Feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon. I feel the blood creeping up from the heathens. Got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon.
Now I'm going to start an IDC, a Paddy Instructor Development course that starts in 2 days from now. And when that one's done, I'm gonna go to DIMA Dive Show in Orlando. And then we have our SAGA Mexico trip. SAGA Mexico trip is full. So unfortunately, there's no more opportunity this time to join. But if people are headed to DIMA Dive Show, maybe let me know and we can say hi. And actually some of the results of this photo shoot will be or should be on the booth of Ocean Technology Systems as well. Maybe check out their social media. Some of this content probably gonna be rolling out there, and then follow the Dive Saga Instagram page because I usually do share them. And that being said, remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel. That always helps in a great way. And I'll see you guys next time.